A long time ago,
in a galaxy far, far off,
day, my midder lured someone out of his bed.
I won't say who, but you can probably guess.
And opened a doorway to my workshop.
That's kind of a disturbing painting in the background.
Ooh, March 25th, Waffle Day.
The mirror was being mischievous.
So he reads through the looking glass and decides to step through a mirror.
He's very impressionable.
Thank God he didn't read Silence of the Lambs.
Perhaps it knew that the curious intruder had a role to play in my project.
Oh, good thing that didn't sound at all ominous.
Yeah, he really pronounced that ellipsis.
I was putting the finishing touches on my latest creation.
An eyebrow-growing spell.
For things that have been forgotten.
Strange how this world of things that have been forgotten looks exactly like Disneyland.
Which is misleading, because at Disneyland, when people forget why a ride has the characters it does, they just rebrand it with a newer, more marketable franchise.
Well, that's enough Imagineering for today.
Satisfied with my progress, I put the magic brush down.
This brush can be yours. Chambers.
Oh hey, I just realized, that's totally the guy from Sorcerer's Apprentice.
What? He looks nothing like Nicolas Cage. Have you noticed Mickey's ears are always flat to the camera? It's really distracting.
It's like they're on grooves in his head.
I can't unsee it now.
And thinner.
Huh. Is that his only line?
Yeah, they blew the voice acting budget hiring Nolan North to play Goofy.
Oh yeah, Mickey, that seems like a great plan.
So, Mickey Mouse just broke into this guy's house and is just messing with his stuff. I mean, at least in Sorcerer's Apprentice, he was supposed to be there.
So that's how gummy bears are made. Gross.
Ah, and like all gummy bears, if you make them too big, it turns into an evil monster.
No! Not the dip!
Dammit, son! Don't make me come down there!
Yes, good, good. Put the brush back. I'm sure he won't notice.
It's the cops! Cheese it! Because he's a mouse, right? Cheese it?
That was terrible, but yes.
But I was too.
Ooh, it's the 52nd of RAM.
What's really worrying is this wizard has a window into Mickey's bedroom. That seems bad.
The mysterious intruder was gone.
And with him he took my heart.
Well, not for a very long time.
Until he made a series of hilarious shorts.
And with all this success, he doesn't even remodel his bedroom.
Or even get any new furniture. Or hell, move his furniture. So after all that, he just goes about his daily business and never thinks about the mirror again, even though he knows it's a two-way portal to another world?
Oh, another tar leak. You think he could have at least gotten that fixed with some of his money. Oh, I've had that dream.
Get over here!
That's going to be a tough crime scene to explain to CSI.
Oh, this is kind of grim, watching Mickey struggle for life here.
Now he has to fight the Balrog on the way down.
How long is this that not only is Mickey's room the same, but the wizard's place is all set up the same, even with the brush in the same spot?
What? He was going to clean tomorrow. Great. And you've killed him.
That's how Mickey dies.
Well, that's a good start. Really uplifting. Hi, I'm Graham, and we'll say that this Luma is Paul.
Hello, I'm totally what Paul sounds like.
Well, for some time, you've been asking us that you'd just really like to see us do an unskippable Let's Play. And we thought, you know what? They're right. We do subject ourselves to a lot of terrible games, but we don't subject ourselves to a lot of each terrible game. And so, maybe a Let's Play is a good way of dealing with that. So we're doing one. Unskippable Live. Today. It'll be airing at 10 a.m. Pacific, that's 1 p.m. Eastern, or 6 p.m. if you're in the UK. We're going to rebroadcast it a second time, and if you still miss it today, we're going to be recording it, chopping it up into little bite-sized chunks, so you'll be able to check it out later. We don't have a script, we haven't seen the game in advance, we're just going to make up as much funny stuff as we can, and hopefully you enjoy it. So come by, check it out, there'll be a chat room, hopefully we'll be able to answer some questions or do a little interaction with you. Should be a thing. Isn't that right, Paul?
Yeah, it'll be great. This is totally what Paul sounds like.
It sure is, Paul. Sure is.